Hi, Jade Cornell. Hello? Hello? TV.
Are you tired of the same old fantasies? With the Virtual World Tomorrow update, the fantasy is reality. Coming to a VR unit near you, August 14th, 2020. Eurodream Technologies. Your dream is our dream.
News Channel.
Abelard Huxley of Eurodream. Shares in the company rocketed once again today with the global launch of Virtual World Tomorrow only 2 days away.
Off. Game. Retro folder. Mighty Joe Jupiter.
Mighty Joe Jupiter!
Answer. Hey, Tyler.
Jade, get out! They're coming for you.
Whoa, whoa,
they're coming for me
Tyler,
too,
slow
but
down.
Time to...
Who's coming?
No time. There's a gun behind your fridge. Find it and get it.
Tyler! Tyler!
Kill the girl.
You're watching this. They've got me. Eurodream launches Virtual World tomorrow in 2 days. It's an update with implants to track VR citizens and send subliminals. It's mind control. The company's using Octavian, an illegal AI, for prediction runs. Go to Paris and find it. It knows how to stop the update.
Is she dead yet?
This is for you.
I'm in danger!
Do your job, and keep out of my way.
The target is on site. This is a security alert. The target was last located in Sector B. Repeat, she is on site.
Front lobby. She's in the front lobby. She came through the front door, you idiot! Miss Cornell. Put down your weapon. I wouldn't want you to hurt yourself.
Go to hell, Westerman.
After you.
We'll be right back.
Looking for this, Jade? Tyler should have listened to Zeiss and me. Eurodream is not the kind of company you can mess with, Jade.
You're insane.
You're going nowhere. This is a losing situation for you, baby.
I didn't come here to lose, Angeles.
He would send you. For me to start the update, I need you to collect all three key cards. You have the first. The remaining two are held in company divisions in Germany and Italy. Insert them into the mainframe instance. This is where Tyler is held. I have activated the dropship. Now go.
We'll be right back.
On Eurodream property. Virtual World Tomorrow launches in a matter of hours. The media are lapping it up like a thirsty cat. We are now the first transdimensional mega brand. Do you think I'd let Tyler or you jeopardize that?
Mm-hmm. return.
Oh.
and I am obliged to eliminate you. Your future has been cancelled with immediate effect.
intended. Hereby, I grant you access.
Tyler!
You don't give up, do you, Cornell? Do you have any conception of the kind of danger you have put this project in? Trillions of euros have been invested into this.
Welcome to the real world, Huxley. Something tells me your investments are about to take a nosedive.
Nosedive? Ha! Once I've dealt with you, I'll complete the update, and Eurodream will soar to heights not even Octavian could predict.
You're alive.
Tyler!
Your speed surprises me. You are better than most of your feeble race.
Huh?
But I am the future. You are obsolete, just like Huxley, whose body I will now possess. And now that you have freed me, you will be the first to die.
Thank you. stay to keep daring you play. Such a picture of hell. Oh man, you're scaring y'all. Cut to the chase. What an expensive taste. Live your life on the shelf. Oh man, you're scaring y'all.